Well, Steve, thanks very much. You've back to your roots this evening.
Well, that's the great part of the job, that I can give something back to the community a little bit. You know, it's quite surreal that I find myself standing here where I was born and bred a mile away. And when I was kids, we came here. You know, the Lightfoot Stadium was quite unique in them days. It had a big track around it as well, athletics track, and yeah, just up the road. And even my wife reminded me that she was a better runner than me, which wouldn't have been hard at the time, I have to tell you. And she ran for the city and ran for Newcastle, and she came down here twice a week too. So it's quite something that I can come down and see it, that it's still here. And I'm great for the community. I mean, today we're a, you know, with the foundation, with the work for, you know, the not so privileged young kids and kids who've got an awful illness, but the once a week that they get here, you can see where the joy of them is something special for them.
So this is the rebrand of the Premier League Kicks programme, and now our disability youth football fits within that programme. You know, good 11-year track record of providing positive activities for young people to come and just play, learn, get some qualifications, but mostly play. And this really secures our disability youth football for the future, so there'll always be a safe, quality place for young players with any disability to come and have safe and quality coaching.
We're quite unique, you know. The love for football is still there from when I was a kid, and you ask all of them. I've just asked one of them who he should play on Saturday, and he's come up with a whole team practically. You know, he's eight. You know, it's listen, when you come here, it's a tough working class city, and it's proud of its club. And for me, as a Geordie, as I've said many times, you know, it's an unbelievable feeling. And if I can give something back, these are the nights, which is the good part of the job, you know, to give something back to the community if I can.
This is the stuff that people won't realise that the football club does through the foundation, that we will go and secure the funding where, you know, the local FA or the national FA don't, so that there's a pathway from 5 to 55 for if you have a disability to come and play free football. And that's really the strength of our foundation, that will react to local community need and put on sustainable long-term football provision. So we're really proud of it. The Kicks programme helps us secure it, but it's just another version of what the foundation does in the community.
Listen, I was like any other kid, you know, when I was Newcastle mad, and I can recite you many games from 71, 72, 73, 74 when I was a kid, just like that 8-year-old now has just done to me, you know. So, you know, it nothing changes here, you know. If you're male, female, you support the tune, and it can only be a good thing.
We are a foundation that wants to be representative of the community, you know, from Berwick to North Tyneside to County Durham. We want a workforce that's representative of the community. Now, this is the first time I had a first team manager who's representative of the community that we're serving, half a mile down the road. So he was, you know, he's over the moon and delighted to be here. And that comes across. If you talk to some of the young people, you know, they're so in awe of the fact that he's come, but he just generally wants to be here. He's trying to make a difference in the community.
The foundation is accessible for everybody and to help those not so privileged as ourselves. So if we can give something back a little bit, then it can only help.